Hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Yes, I'm back. After 10 days of the influenza, luckily it wasn't the corona, but it was a tough one with high fever. I'm back again, and yesterday I was out in the forest making this video that I'm going to show you in a minute. But first of all, I would like to thank you all for your kindness, your concern and your goodwill you're showing me in all your kind comments, both on Instagram and YouTube, and I'm really grateful for that. When I was planning this video many weeks ago, I decided that it should be a non-talking video. I think it suits it very well. I was out in the forest yesterday and make these records that I would like to show you, and I hope you like. I made a Viking-inspired backpack frame and a little water bottle of leather. And in the end of this video, I have a video of how I made this frame, not an exact tutorial, just showing you some details of the work, and so you can see how I did it. And the leather water bottle, I made a tutorial so you can make one yourself if you just follow my steps. And last in this video, there's a little recipe for the Viking flatbread I'm eating there. I hope you like. Once again, thank you for watching Cimbrer Bushcraft and all your support and help and concern. And I really hope you like this video, and I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye and take care. Thank you.